There are a lot more families these days finding themselves without the money to buy groceries. So today in Columbiana County, there was another food giveaway. People waited in a line for food items at the weigh stations in both East Liverpool and also here in Columbiana.
The communities that we serve have been overwhelmingly generous at this time and making monetary donations to us. So we've been able to purchase food as needed. The Columbiana Chamber of Commerce recently did a food drive for us and restocked our pantry.
The effort also received a boost this morning from the Columbiana County Emergency Response Team. It sent volunteers to both locations to help with that giveaway.